What's going on, guys? Your boy Javon from JayveeTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a new artist to the channel, our new band. I'm not sure. Name of that band, our artist is called Lou Reed, and the song that was recommended to me is called Walk on the Wild Side. All right, when I made my Kinks Lolo reaction, the top comment was to follow that up with this song. So that's what I'm gonna do, man. I give the people what they want. And yeah, I'm gonna check it out for you guys. And if you're new here to the channel, guys, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. And let's check it out, man. This is Lou Reed, Walk on the Wild Side. Oh, this is a guy, okay.
Holly came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked her way across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side.
What?
Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Candy came from out on the island. In the back room, she was everybody's darling. But she never lost her head. Even when she was given head, she says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls go do 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 do.
Oh man, guys, I was not expecting this, man.
Little Joe never once gave it away. Everybody had to pay and pay. A hustle here and a hustle there. New York City is the place where they said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey Joe, take a walk on the wild side.
Man, when you guys said to follow the Kinks Lolo up for this, man, I didn't know what to expect, man. But well, I'm just surprised, man. It's so amazing to me how they could just make a song and make it seem like a story, man. Make it feel like everything that's going on. I think that's amazing, man. Wow. I don't know what to say, but wow, man.
Sugar Plum Fairy came and hit the streets, looking for soul food and a place to eat. Went to the Apollo, you should have seen him go, go, go. They said, hey sugar, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Alright.
Oh man.
Jackie is just speeding away. Thought she was James Dean for a day. Then I guess she had to crash. Valium would have helped that fast. I said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls say, do 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 do.
Man, this is pretty good, man.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Man, I gotta admit that this was pretty good, man. Like, if it had kept going, I would have still been bobbing my head enjoying it, man. I don't care how long it could have been 10 minutes long, could have been 20 minutes long, man. It just surprised me, man. Like, I wasn't expecting this, man. I wasn't expecting a song like this, but man, I'm glad I listened to it, man. I really enjoyed this one, man. But I'm not taking that walk on the wild side. You guys let me know your thoughts on this song down below in the comments, man. I really want to hear your thoughts on this. But Lou Reed seemed like a really good storyteller. See that he's like really good at songwriting. His writing skills seem like they're amazing, man. He's like a poet. Like, he was just like descriptive. I don't know if it was like a. If it's like true or what, man. But hey, you guys let me know your thoughts down below. And yeah, guys, that's it for now, man. If you got any more of his songs you want me to check out, please leave them down below. And yeah, see you guys soon, man. It's been your boy Jay. Peace.